Welcome back to Always Learning, and what are we doing today? Well, today we're learning how to get rid of Nutsgrass or Nutsedge. It's called Nutsedge, I think, because on the edge of the root system, you've got these little nuts. And you can see it in your lawn, like your fescue will be up to here, and this stuff will shoot up, or it's in your landscaping beds. And like I said, you can pull it, but when you pull it, and I'll bring it closer, what happens is when you pull it, there'll be a nut over here and a nut over here, maybe a nut over here. And when you pull it, those three nuts stay in the ground. Now you've got three more plants growing.
So if you look, I soaked this in water. If you look at the bottom of this plant, you can kind of see right here. Right here is one, the end of my little pinky here is one of the little nuts. And here's another one. I'll try to put it here. What it kind of looks like. But what happens is when you pull this plant out of the ground to try to de-weed it, so boom, you pull it out, weed's gone, but what happens is those two little nuts or tubules are left, and those are what are actually growing now. You got two plants instead of one. So you took out one plant, you got two growing. And they may have three or four nuts on there, and they just keep growing. And so it's tough to get it. That's why you got to hit it with a herbicide. So that herbicide will not only kill the plant, but it'll kill these tubules that are connected to the root system. And so you'll eliminate all of them.
So the best way to eradicate is to hit it with a very specific herbicide that is specific just to Nutsedge. So it won't hurt your lawn, won't hurt most of your landscaping plants, but it'll actually hit the Nutsedge specifically. It's a herbicide designed specifically for Nutsedge, and it'll eliminate it. I've tried other ones that include Nutsedge in them, like their broad spectrum weed treatment for your lawn, and it says treats Nutsedge in it, but then when you spray it on your lawn, the Nutsedge still stays. The other weeds are gone, which is nice, but it doesn't really hit Nutsedge. And I don't know if they just don't have enough of the chemical in there, but this, you've got the right dose. And it's pretty simple. You're literally going to take one of these packets. This is Nutsedge I got at Woodard Mercantile, but you can get it online. I'll put a link in the description below. And this, you'll get one little packet in here. It was like $10, and it's going to cover, it's going to treat or give you a gallon, which should treat your whole entire area that you have Nutsedge in. Usually it likes where your turf isn't very well established, or it's been weakened by grubs, or you've got a water issue where you get a lot of standing water. Nutsedge likes that, and it'll thrive in that. So those are some other things that can help do it. Have better turf, and the weeds won't germinate. And like I said, when you pull that out, not all of the weeds, not all of them are going to germinate. So if you just keep pulling them over time, you'll probably get most of them. But if you want to eliminate them all in one shot, this is the best way to go. And like I said, one of this, you put it in a gallon. I'm going to use it. I'm going to divide it in half and put it in a half gallon sprayer, and then just spray my landscaping in areas of my yard that have it, and that should take care of it. I don't need to mix up a whole gallon, so I'm just going to use this little half gallon sprayer, and if I don't have enough, so I'm just going to kind of try to squeeze about half of it there, and then just pour it in. Got about half of it left. Put that away for another day. And boom, put the lid on, shake it up, and then just go spray it. I'll just spray it on the areas of my lawn that need it, and should be done. Nutsedge Eliminator. Simple, easy, one process should do it all. Thanks for watching.